You see, for the last 40 years, I've seen this business really as a vehicle, the best vehicle that anyone can choose if they're interested to build a lifestyle unmatched any other opportunity, I believe, on the planet. This business is not easy. It can be hard at times, like any business can. And in order to succeed, you're going to need to tap into everything you have inside of you to stick it out. That's business. If business was easy, everybody would be doing it, right? So here's the thing. You had to pick your heart. I find it very hard to dedicate myself to a job for over 40 years, losing time with my family or time to do things that you love to do because you only have 2 vacation weeks a year or 4 or 5 weeks a year, and the rest of the week you're at the 9 to 5. That never was for me. I find that to be very hard, much more difficult than struggling through, you know, conversion rate on leads and how many leads I should buy in order to get the number of sits that I need and number of sits to determine how many appointments that I write. That stuff is a law of large numbers. You can figure that out, right? But then with a job, not only are you giving up 40 years of your life to work for somebody else, you're being taxed to death as an employee. You do realize, I'm sure most people do, that low to middle income families pay the most in taxes, period. I stay in this business because it allows me to do what I want to do with whom I want to do it with, and I can make a great living in the insurance business around the things that I love to do. So right now, Angela and I are committed to working in our business 3 days a week in production. So Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday. And then taking 4 days off. So 3 days for our business, 4 days to do the things that we love to do, right? So we'll have 4-day weekends every single week. That's our goal. And still earn in the high six figures, middle six figures. And here's what I'll tell you. Mindset is everything.